and the Mystery of the Mystery Chest. In the small town of Tailugavoy lived a girl named Lisa. One day, as a present for her birthday, Lisa received a mysterious chest from her Aunt Maggie. The chest was covered with strange symbols and sparkling stars. When Lisa opened the chest, she discovered inside a magical portal to the land of enchantment. There, rivers flowed from sweet syrup, trees were made of marzipan, and the sky sparkled with colorful confetti.